Yeah, I thought I needed locking nuts to keep guitars in tune. I guess you really don't.